This is Washington Augustus Roebling. He was a civil engineer that lived between 1837 and 1926. He served the Union during the Civil War.